This asshole on TV is trying to run from his shadow. It's a little annoying. Running from your shadow is like not taking a drink of whiskey when the well is dry. Bad sex is gonna happen. You've gotta prepare for these things. Flat tires, bad sex, uneasy emoticons, dominant emails.